Find the check.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for the check. What are you doing here?
I'm looking for something to eat. Harlan.
Tom, listen. If there's a check in that cake, I can have it, okay?
Hello? Who's there?
Oh, I'm sorry. I must have the wrong one.
Maybe. Maybe not. Depends on what you're looking for.
Well, you know, I thought I would take just a little look for the check.
Now you know, Yvette, that is definitely cheating.
Yes, I know. Forgive me.
What do you think I should do about this?
Well, you could punish me.
Mm-hmm.
Or you could help me. First floor, that is not helping.
It is. Cuts the field in half. Just don't be too obvious about it.
Well, all right. I've always had this really special passion for DJs.
Interesting decor. You've been here before.
with old furniture?
Old furniture with 175,000 pounds.
Well, yes. You know antiques.
My parents collect them.
My parents sell them.
Well, that's the difference between us, don't you see? But then you're French.
English!
Alice, broken. Broken carving. Oh, Lord.
Drunk.
No. There were loads and loads and
bloody hell's going on out here? What are you all doing?
You know we're confined to our rooms.
Listen, if anyone is found looking for the check before the contest officially starts, he or she will be disqualified.
What about her?
I'll take care of her. The rest of you go back to your rooms and get some sleep. You've got a big day tomorrow.
Whoa, it's 7 o'clock back in Jersey. That's my...